Hey guys, welcome to episode 3. Today we are gonna do a couple of things. First, we're gonna meet Adam with Legacy Construction, who is in charge of doing all of the work that we're doing in the house, all the floors, the framing, the drywall work, the bathrooms. He's gonna be handling all of that. And also you get to see a lot of the demo work that goes on in this episode. Thanks for watching.
What's the real, tell me a little bit about like pulling up all 3,000 square feet of tile. How many days would that take?
Yeah, so we're probably looking at about 2 to 3 days to completely demo everything. Obviously here we're doing a little bit extra than just the tile.
Yes.
You know, we're doing some of the showers and some cabinets over there and different things like that. I think the problem is a lot of times when clients and customers see a project like this, when they kind of meet with their contractor, the contractor does a really bad job at setting a realistic expectation of what exactly is going to happen. People have two different perspectives. You know, we have the real life perspective, and then they have the, like you said, the customer
HGTV.
Has the HGTV perspective.
Yeah.
The problem is nobody ever comes together to bridge the gap to define what is exactly going to happen.
Yeah.
And so that's what we try and strive for to do really, really well. You know, obviously in this particular situation, this is a beautiful project. There's no furniture here for us, nothing to move, nothing to really protect. Obviously we'll be protecting the kitchen cabinets and the granite and everything that's existing, but you know, everything else, it's pretty easy. But this would be the same case for somebody else who's going to buy.
Yeah, so
you know,
someone in this situation,
yeah,
they're probably better off not moving to the house, tackling the big project like the flooring before furniture is in.
Sure.
Even if you take a vacation, because that's what we're doing. We're
yeah.
going on vacation
that's
this
awesome.
Week while you guys are going to be here doing this
yeah.
stuff. And so probably that's the best way so that you can work as easy as possible.
Absolutely. You know, depending on the size of the renovation, obviously here we're doing the whole house.
Yeah.
So there's, you don't have a safe place.
Yeah. We talked about the flooring. That's going to be 2 to 3 days. I mentioned when I first did the episode about introducing this house, there's no pantry here.
Yeah.
So that was a big oopsie daisy.
Sure.
And so we're going to build a pantry by removing all of this stuff.
So with this, I noticed that you have an open area kind of in the front of the garage that
yeah.
you had mentioned wanting to do something with. I think we're going to be able to repurpose one of these uppers, one of these lowers, and we save you the material expense.
thanks for watching episode 3. On the next episode, you guys will get to see a few things. You'll get to see the floor being put together on the house. You'll get to see a lot of the framing work done, a lot of the drywall work done. So please be sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next week.